the weather like, Kirby?
It's freezing, especially when you bring enough clothes or a jacket.
Maybe ride some rides?
No, it's pretty cold out there.
I had to go back. Round two is beginning. Oh yeah, that's sauerkraut.
You can have my sauerkraut. Thanks.
I had to go back for you, but man, you wouldn't give up. That's all that's left of my Nathan's hot dog. Devour that bad boy. That's going home with me. Big Dan, I wish you were here.
We love you, Big Dan.
Yeah.
Love you
too.
Franka loves
it. She got her some corn on the cob.
Except there's no cob.
Fries are good though. Ever known to man.
I saw the blue one blink.
Look at that.
Okay, turn it off.
Immigrant Kerbitron, we just came from the Museum of Modern Art seeing very interesting exhibit. Can you tell us what you saw and your thoughts?
First, it pretty much whipped me and beat me down to the point of pure insanity for like the first four floors. I wanted to like beat myself.
But there was more.
And then you go to the sixth floor and basically got to see cooter pop bushes for free.
Bushes for free. Write that up in untitled.
I think we found a new headline. Bushes for free.
It was unbelievable.
So would you recommend this to friends?
I don't know how I feel about
definitely
it.
Definitely.
Yeah. I mean, it
wouldn't have been interesting if
maybe
what's going
maybe
on.
Maybe for single boys.
Going to last by.
Bye, baby.
That's yours, Kirby.
Look at it. That's how good it was. That's all right.
Look at what? What did you do to that thing?
Devoured it and then here.
On behalf of the National Park Service, once again, welcome aboard. We are now on our way to the center.
Thank you. Kirbitron is fucked up.
Gigantic meal.
Oh, hot supper.
It's gigantic.
Massive.
Gigantic. Just left at the old Yankee Stadium. Couldn't get a tour, but that's okay. We got to see it. Kirbie likes the Bronx.
This is our tourist lane. I mean, like, tourist elevator.
It's huge, isn't it?
How is it? The thing about it is that if you look behind me, it's pretty
good.
Nice and pretty.
Hey, Flippy. Just hanging under at the airport. Had a beer or two, maybe some pizza, maybe. About 30 minutes.
Yep. We're gonna get on the plane.
That's right. Dead schedule.
Here we come.
That's right.
Gonna run a whopping $30 tax.
We had a good time, didn't we?
Yeah.
Did you enjoy it? What's your favorite part of the trip so far?
The museum.